today's video, guys, we're going to be playing some more Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout. And I'm yet to get a win in this game, so hopefully we can get close to having a chance of getting a victory in this or getting the crown. Hopefully we can try and get in the final five. Final 10, however many it is to get into the final. But yeah, I haven't played this since last week, so kind of excited. I haven't really had much time to be playing these games because I'm trying to find new and exciting games to get stuck into. And there's a lot of other games that are going to be coming out in the next coming weeks, so stay tuned for some more exciting gameplay that'll be coming. There, we made it. Nice. I mean, what the heck is that? This game has so many things that it needs to sort out, I swear. I mean, what the heck? Why? Just why? Why are they blocking me off? I just don't understand that, how that works. Okay, we qualified, thank God. But that was just super weird. Very, very strange. I mean, how do you get that wrong? Can't you time that at all? I don't know how people can time that in the slightest. But look at some of the people that are in this game as well. There's a boxer. There's a couple boxers in this, a couple ducks. Dinosaurs. So there is quite a few people in this game that are going to be quite sweaty and quite good at this game. So I'm literally going to try my best to try and outplay them, outsmart them in this game. Now if there's going to be teams that we're going to be playing, it's going to be really difficult. If I get dealt a really bad hand. But guys, if you aren't subscribed to the channel and you are new, please hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and turn on the post notifications. 59, nearly 60% of you guys are not subscribed to the channel, so if you want to see more, then yeah, just go down below and click that big red button. Completely free. Right, so basically, grape banana. Here we go. Very easy on this. I mean, you gotta be pretty simple to not do this. Two cherries, an orange, an apple. So, apple, orange, cherry. Wait, what are we on? I'm fine here. I hate when people grab as well. Oh, go away, you stupid duck. Grape, apple, grape, cherry. Cherry's here. Wow, look how many people there. Ah, we qualified. Decent, that was good. So you just gotta make sure that where you're standing in an area not surrounded by the same fruits, that you can familiarize yourself with the different types around you, so then it just sticks in your head as a pattern. Very easy pattern. I don't see why people could get that wrong. It's just a memory game. Okay, this one was very difficult. I remember having so many bits of fruit hit me. That's why every single bit of fruit that fell did hit me on the way. So hopefully it's a little bit different for me this time. Here we go.
Myself.
just stepped up to, oh my, what? What is this game, bro? How has that happened just like that? I've literally just gone down, down, down. How was I stepping on three hexagons then? That is so, so annoying. Wow, that is ridiculous. Typical. But it's okay. I'm not too bothered. We're just gonna carry on, do another game. It was the final 12, and I was the first to go, so... yeah. Bummer on that one. But let's see what we can do. But guys, if you are enjoying the content, like I said, if you aren't subscribed, then please hit that subscribe button. Like this video, we're trying to get to 600 subscribers right now. We're currently 17 subscribers away from 600, which would be an absolutely massive feat. Okay, technically I'm first, which is hilarious, so I'm gonna just see if I can get knocked. Because if you get knocked, then it kind of carries you all the way over as well, which is kind of nice. There we go. And what? Just get up, you stupid pigeon. Okay, here we go. The best part. That has got to be the best part. It can be so frustrating. And I don't understand why people can't get through to this point. Now I'm going to try going for the middle. Apparently there is a sweet spot. Mostly people see the edge. There, oh my god, there is. That is crazy. What? Are you serious? So everybody apart from me made that and I couldn't? What is this deal? Oh, that's so annoying. That is just so annoying. I don't know why. Oh my god. Definitely a noob. Delays on this game are just ridiculous. I don't know how they can fix it or not. Obviously a game designer, but it seriously needs to be sorted out because it just ruins the whole concept of the game. And when you're trying to play the game or try and get across, and even while you're in midair, people can just knock you just from, you know, jumping next to you. Which in my opinion just doesn't make any sense. Wow. There he is. The last place. Oh, that's tough. That is seriously tough. But there's also a timer, so he could literally stand there and wave. That is savage. That is the ultimate troll. Now I can see where he is. I might actually try and target him for being such a troll and try and eliminate him. I'm not too sure how I'm gonna do it, but it's gonna happen. It is gonna happen. This is taking some time just to try and find a lobby, which is this, a Team Tail tag. Okay. Well, hopefully the team that owl is on is not my team. That would be really helpful. And, wait, where is he? He's not on our team, but I do have a tail, so that's kind of nice. yellow team member just pick me up. That's the owl. That is the owl. Come on, you little. Oh, the yellow guy got him. That is fair enough. It looks like we're not doing too great. Wait, I swear I grabbed him then. Why is this grabbing thing not actually working? It's starting to upset me a little bit. There we go. And we're off. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god, we are way too out in the open air. Way too many people there. We qualified, we qualified. Yes, and the green team is out. A win in my book. No, I thought it was the greens. It was the red. Oh, that's so annoying. Well, that owl has got a lot. Oh no, I hate slime climb. This is so hard. It's not hard to do with like the sort of like objects. It is, it can be, but because of the volume of the amount of people that are going to be climbing up with, and a lot of people that grab, it's the biggest pain. Okay, I see the owl. What? Are you serious? It was that quick. What? Oh my god. That's so annoying. That is just, oh. I think what I'll try and do soon is actually try and get some teammates and we can team up together and see how well we can get into this game. I think it'll be a lot of fun if I teamed up with some of the guys from the ASMR community and things like that. So yeah, let's that'll be a good video for sure. But this will be my last round, my last game anyway, so hopefully we can do well. And hopefully we can get to the final round, which would be kind of nice to do. But in particularly, I mean, this is quite an easy round, but you can get a lot of people just knocking you, even when you're trying to get through the door. So it can be a bit of a pest. I guarantee it's going to be this one. That one's quite easy, so here we go. Okay, so it's just the two sides. That's it's kind of weird that people just can spot the difference or just go for those two walls. Well, it looks like I'm not going to qualify by any means at this point. Because the sheer volume of people literally just trying to get through. Yeah, I'm dead last, 100%. That is horrendous. Yeah, that was just a joke, guys. That was... Wow, what did I say? Like, just trying to get through, the amount of people just knocking you is just stupid. Absolutely stupid. I don't think we can leave it like that. That will be deeming get past first round, let's be honest. I think that's the worst we've ever played, but you know, it can be down to luck as well as how you play, because let's be honest, loads of people that are very good at playing video games still have a hard time actually getting the win. I mean, a lot of people can best of this game because every single game is different and every different outcome is different, so you know, you just gotta bite the bullet and continue playing. Well, we're gonna play the exact same game that literally got me out in the first place, and hopefully we don't get such a bad route. I think it's the worst sort of thing to do. Even being in the middle is the worst, but you know. Just gonna go for it. Wow. Getting lucky here. Okay. Wow. It's looking a little bit better than the previous times, but it's when people start knocking you and getting in your way. Knocking you and making you fall like that, like, what is the point in that? Oh, looking like we're second here. No. I'm just getting stuck behind people, this is it, and they stick behind the walls. It's like a ginormous riot. Jeez. Absolutely. This is tough. Red's got four balls. That is savage. I don't think we're going to be coping. All we need is to get one ball into our half. We've got 6 seconds. Come on. Just get it in. Just keep it in. It's overtime. No. Looking, wow, there's even fruit on here with us. Second, so many times. I think we can do this. I just hope the delay doesn't ruin it for us. Okay, here we go, here we go. No, 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 come on. Are you serious? Wow, literally just got hit by everything. Why are we literally getting hit by everything? Ah, we haven't won this at all. We've literally just got hit by every single ball on the way down. Are you serious? It's just not meant to be. It's just not meant to be. Just not meant to be. Honestly, that was a joke. That game right there was an absolute joke. To the final round twice. I think if we carry on playing, I think sooner or later we'll get a win, but, you know, I'm gonna just keep playing the game. You know, it's a lot of fun, especially if you play with mates, it can be a lot of fun. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you did, please, like I said, hit